After action report. The snug pack failed. The car needed a half a gallon of antifreeze. The meal was fine. The coffee was hot. Only took me like an hour to figure out what was wrong with the snug pack, set it all up and have it all working right. I don't know. It works. Update. Just after action. I was pretty impressed. The snug pack needed some paracord added to one of the zippers so you could undo it. But it should keep you warm. But I just, the connecting ends need something to do it with. They ripped right out. I guess they're not made for no 240-pound guy like me. But, you know, it'll work. Update.